What is up, everyone? This is your Break of the Neighborhood, Big Mike here, bringing you some more Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Last video was pretty damn heavy. There's a lot of shit that went down. Like, one person, just a lot of death. Your best Phoebe died. And your brother slipped the throat of the man who was trying to help you find your mother. You still found her, but it still hurts. Yeah, so last video was kind of, yeah. But this is a new video, so let's hope that this one is better than the last. It's all you can ever hope for. Oh, well, I've got you. I have some videos scheduled for next week, but, you'll get them anyway. I don't need to mention it. I'm deciding whether or not to do them, because I'm going to be out of town, but, no matter. Just so you know, videos will still be on the schedule. Ancient Greece could be interpreted as both medical. Oh, goddammit. The Lightning Bringer. What the hell is this? Lightning Bringer. Oh, dear God, no. Hell no. Alright. Hello?
I won't be intimidated. Stock the barracks, and double the patrols. If Paros is sending them, I want to know the moment they make landfall.
Yes, Archon.
But Archon, please, the merchants have...
I understand your concerns. But protecting the town and the quarries is what's most important. You may all go.
Intense moment for her.
The meeting is over.
Holy crap, I just got chills. Oh, what a happy moment. Well, it's definitely better than the last video.
Close my eyes, I could still see you falling. I thought I had lost you.
Oh man, I'm tearing up a bit.
Alexis is alive.
I know, yes, yeah, I know.
I rebuilt my life from ashes. Do you understand? And now you tell me you're alive. You're both alive.
Yeah, it's a lot to take in right now.
It's really you. It's not some trick of the gods. No, I found you.
Wow.
Your brother. We have to get him back. He's too far gone. I gave up on you both once. Never again.
What have did you...
I have a lot of questions.
I think we both do. But ask. I'll answer what I can.
All right.
I want to know about my real father.
How did you know?
I was told.
Nicolaos, you saw him?
In Megaris, yes.
Nicolaos was your father. He was the man who raised you. Until he took his Spartan duty too far.
He mentioned another. What can you tell me about him?
I always hoped you would never need to discover the truth. But there are things you need to know if we are to stop the cult.
What do you mean?
He sought me out before I knew your Nicolaos. I've not heard from him in a long time. What's wrong?
Soldiers from Paros just made landfall in the cove. A small force, maybe a dozen.
Malaka. Timo, gather the troops. Questions will have to wait, Lam.
I want to help.
I assume you can use those weapons?
Better than when you last saw me.
Good. Come.
Oh, that was
It's attacking.
Paros, across the bay. It seems Silanos has finally grown tired of sharing the Marble Trade.
Why now?
We've always had problems with Paros. I expected an attack, just not so soon.
I guess the time for talking is over.
Off we go now. Allies often forget their allegiances when opportunity beckons.
Come on.
With Sparta, given all that's happened.
Paros made an alliance with the Athenians, so they left me little choice.
You needed support.
A rivalry with Paros is one thing, but they turned it into a war. Their partnership with Athens was too much to weather for Naxos alone.
Heard rumors that the Athenians are on the move, headed our way too.
Be fun. Oh, what the hell? Oh, well, screw this now.
I'm ready.
What the hell? What do you think you're doing? Bitch. see what I got. Oh, wait, I can upgrade. Nope, not good enough. New abilities. Yay! What is this? Devastating shot? Interesting. That'd be fun.
There's always been a rivalry between the islands. After all, Naxos used to control Paros and Andros. They're envious of our craftsmen, too.
And now?
They think they deserve expansion. Their oligarch demands their wings spread wide. But we'll clip their wings before that happens.
They don't know who they're up against.
You remind me of Nikolaos. You fight just like him. Ruthless and cunning. He would be proud.
The real world taught me better. When someone wants your head, you have to learn to save your neck.
I know exactly what you mean.
What happened to you in Argolis after that night?
I found your brother and rushed to a young doctor's apprentice, Hippocrates. I thought I'd lost you. I wasn't ready to lose you both.
I spoke with him recently. That night still haunts him.
I was heartbroken when the healers in Asclepios told me Alexios was dead. The two of you were my whole world.
But he did live. They lied to you.
They must have realized he was special and handed him over to the cult.
We'll save him from the cult, Mother. We'll get him back.
The cult is insidious. Once they have their claws in, they don't let go. I fear he is beyond saving.
Wait, what?
You didn't die? I know we can save him. Together. I don't understand why the cult targeted our family.
There are many reasons, Lam.
What did we ever do to them?
Now that we're reunited, it's more a question of what we could do to them.
They fear us.
Your ancestors have been a thorn in their side for generations.
That makes sense.
They decided we need to be eliminated to ensure their plans come to fruition.
Well, tough shit.
If it's our family they fear, we'll reunite and give them a reason to be afraid.
Many have tried to stop them and failed.
We are not those people. Where others failed, we will succeed. I know you left Sparta, but how did you end up on this island?
I couldn't stand by Nikolaos after what he did. I had to get out of Sparta.
So why here?
I saw an opportunity to help people, to grow something. I was elected to rule and protect this island from those who would ruin what we've built.
You've done some incredible things. Naxos is lucky to have you as its leader.
It's not been without its difficulties, but I'm proud of what we've achieved.
It's a pity there aren't more leaders like you. Let's continue this discussion somewhere the smell of death doesn't linger.
Ride with me.
Holy shit, did you see that man scuttle? He's just crawling through.
The island is beautiful.
It is. Sparta has nothing on Naxian beaches.
Sparta. All I remember is the bottom of Mount Taietos.
When I brought you to the Pythia as a baby, she never said you would live a nightmare. She said you had such promise.
The Pythia can't predict everything.
Is that man taking a leak?
The general acted quickly, raising the alarm.
Timo knows Paris is a threat. They make their business clear.
They can't be more clear than sending soldiers. There's no treaty?
Maybe there was, but it's long over. Now there's no mistaking them for anything but the enemy.
An enemy? I could help you defeat.
We'll discuss that later. But I think you're right.
Where the hell is she going?
The temple's coming along, Evandros.
It will stay in ruins if we don't secure more donations. Soldiers can't get all the funds.
They can if you don't want the temple destroyed by our enemy. But I'll see what I can do.
It's a good deed restarting construction. Ligdamis was a great man who deserves reverence.
His battles against corruption and oligarchy are lessons we all should remember.
Whew.
I intend to finish the temple.
Thank you, Phoenix.
What a
strange day it has been.
But a good one.
I've certainly had worse.
Me too.
You have grown into a remarkable woman. But I see the burden you carry on your shoulders.
Finding you has lessened it, I think.
I'm glad. But I have wondered why the gods chose to reunite us now.
I think they felt it was about time our family found each other again.
If we want to be truly united, we have to find Alexios and rescue him from the cult's grasp.
They are the source of all our pain, and they will cause more to many others unless we act.
I put that life behind me the moment I left Sparta. I have Naxos to worry about now.
Let me help you here. We can safeguard Naxos and then hunt down the cult together.
Mirini, the symposium is about to start.
By the gods. I'm sorry, my sweet. I forgot. Prepare the horses. I'll be out shortly.
The symposium?
I need to show the people their leader is strong and in control. Sometimes the face we show to the world needs to be one of strength, despite the chaos we harbor beneath.
Interesting.
I will help you stop the cult. But before I can leave Naxos, I have to ensure it will survive without me.
What do you need?
Paros has to be dealt with. We need to weaken their position. Once they're vulnerable, they will make a reckless decision and we will strike.
What did you have in mind?
We must force the Paros fleet to engage us and destroy it. But my Admiral, Aeneas, is missing. His ship was sailing for Paros to engage in peace talks, and he never returned.
Don't worry. I'll find him.
If you need me, I'll be at the symposium. Although, try to look less intimidating should you choose to pay me a visit.
Hey, I gotta look intimidating or else people try and screw with me. This should be fun. Ooh, ship upgrade. Oh, just the Scarlet down. Screw it, might as well. Actually, I prefer that one. That one that much more. I can do this. Actually, this probably is close. I'll talk to her later. That shouldn't be too difficult. Really? Icarus can reach this far. I didn't go that far.
Get in position to sail!
Helms, and what happened on Naxos? Did you find your mother?
I found her, partner.
Wonderful! Maybe now we can kick back and relax.
But I have bad news. We know the cult of Cosmos poisons everything they touch, but now even Sparta's in their grasp. They'll have everyone fighting like dogs until the world goes back to the Dark Ages. I have to stop them.
Then that's where we'll sail to next!
I'm glad you're here.
Should be fun. Oops, sorry. What lovely. Kill them all. Hello.
You're the only survivor?
They took prisoners. I was too far gone to carry back to Paros.
What happened?
We came to talk peace with Paros. They ambushed us.
What of your captain, Aeneas?
Took him.
If Paros has him, where would he be?
They joked about tying him atop the quarry. And letting the sun soften him up.
Okay.
I'll get him.
Make them pay.
That should be fun. Ooh. Probably still need to synchronize.
Sun's rising.
Destroy war supplies, pillage the nation's chest. Kill soldiers. Alright. It's not as difficult as it sounds. Holy crap.
There's a nurse. She's in bad shape.
Jesus. Go. Assassin's belt. Sweet.
I owe my
You're life. A hard man to kill.
I know she wouldn't abandon me. Quick, let's get out of here.
Thank you. And we were just stumbling over each other.
Thank you, Mistios. I hope Phoenix pays you well for this.
Remind her for me.
Something's wrong with Paros. More than usual. Strange things are afoot.
What did you see?
There were others. Not the Paros type. One had a mask.
Damn.
Never seen that before.
A mask?
I couldn't tell who he was. Time to get off this godforsaken island. I know my way back.
You should tell Finikas what you saw.
I'll report to her at once.
That quest is complete, but I still got a shit ton more to do.
Beautiful white Parian marble. Should I add some Spartan red?
That doesn't look right. Ooh. Ah! Ah!
Well, no. Get them to follow me, I can maybe punt them off of here. Get off. Oh, god dang it. Come on.
You'll die here!
Holy crap. Oh god, get out of my way. Oh crap, that's what I meant to do. The hell, why are they? Oh shit, my bad. Probably this one would serve me more. Him off a higher peak. No. Come on. For real? Much better. That's what I was trying to do. I was trying to figure out what the next quest is. But it seems like this is the last one. Right there. Lovely.
That's odd. I should go look. I should have a doctor to check my ears. Aha! You're mine!
Nope. Don't know why that didn't work. Come on in. Okay, that's getting annoying. Alright, time to get the hell out of here. Should do a little more to the I wonder if I could take it with me on the boat. Oh, I guess not.
Are you sure this is a good idea, Commander? This is a dangerous area.
Fast as we can!
We can pull away again after the rowers catch their breath.
Thank you.
Oh, thank God. My heart just skipped a beat. Actually, you know what? Ah, screw it. I already did it.
Come, proud one.
That's still kind of cool. Now that I don't know if it was because I'm evolving or upgrading or whatever, and it just happened on its own, or I did something, had an ability, but I'm still happy with it.
It doesn't matter where I got the information. You should know by now that I'm not one. Did you not hear what I said? These are their most skilled killers. You cannot stay in the public eye. They'll find you.
I understand you perfectly. But I also need to be seen. The propagandist did his job well. I need more support to attack Paros.
I've seen too many people die already. Please, come away from here.
Spasia? What brings you here?
Cassandra! Read the room, my dear.
I'm interrupting. Please, continue your discussion. It sounds fascinating.
I've just come to tell your mother that the cult's elite forces are after her, and that this place is too open.
And I've been telling Aspasia I need to appear in public to maintain the support of the citizens.
You want me to handle the cult soldiers?
Not only that. My people won't believe Paros is behind this without proof. I need you to find it.
Of course.
Good. And I'll make the rounds here. Shore up my support. Be careful. They're dangerous.
Oh no, I don't know if this is gonna be... I have a bad feeling.
Of course. I'd be happy to help you both. I'll see you again later.
You are a brave warrior, Mirini.
Holy shit, came with me.
I know who they are.
Then you know the danger you're in.
Alright, let's go, kitty. We got some killing to do.
I should be extra careful in this area.
Oh, well, damn. Need them. Look at the
cave entrance. There and there.
Alright, let's go, kitty. See, now that's cool. I can jump off at any height and she'll just boom, like that. I don't even get hurt. Oh my god.
Be on high
alert here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, him.
Up in these caves.
Get down. Thank you. Guess I went the wrong way.
Join my hunt.
God damn it, why does he keep grabbing on the shit?
Best stay out of sight. Drachni, all stamped with the seal of Paros. And the letter? It's some kind of code.
There's the other chest.
Wow.
Yeah.
sense now.
She keeps trying to reassure that cat, the lioness. Herself. Okay, down. There you go. The assassins have been dealt with.
Cult soldiers were paid with Rachmi from Paros.
Well, I could hardly ask for clearer proof. This will settle some scores. Take this to the Merchants Guild. Tell them it's the proof I promised. And tell them they can keep the coins.
Of course.
There was also this. I assume it's their orders.
I recognize this. It's an old dialect. The cult must use it to communicate with one another.
You can read it?
This money isn't from Silanos. It's from someone in Sparta.
That's not possible.
I can translate it for you, but these orders come from a Spartan king.
The Spartan nobility has always resisted the cult.
The cult is like water. Any crack in the stone and they'll get in.
Sparta stands against corruption.
Sparta has changed since we were there. Corruption spreads everywhere, as Aspasia says, even to Sparta. They want to instill discipline across the Greek world, while they rot from within. They're focused on the wrong enemy.
I am still Spartan. And so are you.
Are you really?
I have responsibilities here. Paros needs to be stopped. But then... yes, I will go back. Paros must be stopped.
Ooh, goody. Paros blockade. Thank you. that's where I cut this one off for today. If you did enjoy, don't forget to subscribe. Hit the bell notification to make sure you get the rest of my videos. Also, leave a like and a comment. And that's about it. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you on the next one. If I don't see you, good afternoon, good evening, and good night.